Welcome in Malta. It's the Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2014. Finally, Malta is hosting a big Eurovision event. Next to us, we already have spoken to her. It's the lady that will represent Malta, the host country, Federica Falzo. Nice to see you again, Federica.
Nice to see you, JP.
How do you enjoy this all?
I'm a bit excited. We're having lots of fun, and I can't wait to start with the rehearsals.
Now, you picked number 15 to start the show with. How do you think, or do you like this position, or do you want to start the event?
Yes, I like the position. I'm happy and not happy at the same time, because when I'm happy that I chose number 15. Though I would like, I would have liked that if I would open the show in my own country, I think it would be better, but I'm still happy we chose 15.
Now, you are the host participant in Malta. What will you show the other nations when they come here?
I think I will show them the capital cities, Valletta. I will show them Vittorioso, Virgo, and I will show them Imdina. And then I would give them some traditional foods, and like pastizzi. Mm-hmm. I hope they like them.
Pastizzi, what is pastizzi? Can you explain that to us?
Pastizzi are a traditional snack. They're not that healthy, but they're really good. They're like kind of type of cakes, and with dough on the outside, and inside you put either mushy peas or ricotta.
It sounds delicious. It sounds very
yummy. It's really good, but it's not that healthy. But we Maltese like them a lot.
Fantastic. We talked already on the radio about the song Diamonds. Maybe you can give us a bit more of an information how it will be performed on stage. How will you sing it?
Obviously, I will be singing it live. The song is talking about how no dream is out of reach if you just believe. And I hope that all the Europeans love it.
Super. Have you been able to meet some of the other countries?
I met all of them.
Any favorites from your side of the songs?
As a song, I think Italy and Russia.
Okay, you have been in Italy for the...
Yes, even I know Italy's contestant from the other show, Trash Una Canzone. And he is a really nice guy. His name is Vincenzo Cantiello, and I hope we will stay friends for the future.
Do you speak Italian as well?
Yes.
Okay, well, that's fantastic. You sing the song Diamonds in English?
Yes.
Okay, but you sing it in such an adult way. It's really, for me, unbelievable that you can have a voice like that. When did you discover that you have this?
I discovered it 2 years ago when I started going to singing lessons at Gillian Attard.
And is this your favorite genre to sing in?
Yes.
Okay, or would you also sing like a pop ballad?
I would try. Maybe I would try sometimes, but okay. I don't know.
Super. Favorite artist you have in Malta, for instance?
Joseph Calleja.
Joseph Calleja, we mentioned already on the radio. But international pop artists?
John Legend and Sam Smith.
Wow, that comes like this. Wow, fantastic. Okay, where will you be heading after the contest? What will you be doing?
Don't know for now.
No?
I don't know.
But do you want to become a professional singer after the school?
We will see.
Okay, super. Federica, I wish you all the best of luck to do well, win it for Malta for a second time. Because I heard that the Prime Minister put some money aside.
Yes.
Yeah. Do you think it's going to be possible to come again to Malta?
I think we could make it, but let's hope for the best.
Well, you met the Prime Minister at the beginning of the week. What did he tell you?
He told me he wished me good luck, and he hopes that we go well.
Super. What's your message to the other contestants?
I hope they go well. They all have really nice voices. They're good singers, and I hope they have fun.
Fantastic. You have fun as well.
Thank you.
Make lots of friends amongst the contestants, and well, not contestants, they are your friends, no?
Yes.
Federica, thank you very much.
Thank
all the
you.
Best of luck. Thank you. Grazie, Afna.
Dankeschön.